Yeah. We the black delegation nominate Ben. Carson is the new fucking white girl. The superhero of my childhood. He did some heart surgery, but he not for the hood. I throw a rubber ducky at his bitch ass. I got inspired right there for a second, but real shit though. Bruh, what the fuck is this nigga Ben Carson on? I think poverty is just a mind state. Bruh, we the black delegation nominate this fuck nigga the fuck out of the black people forever. Don't ever come back. Don't ever say that you are black in this life, the next life, the life after that, the life preceding that. Talking about you, don't know poverty. Nigga, you black, what the fuck is wrong with you, B? Man, I gotta slap you. What the fuck is wrong? We nominate you the new fucking white girl, Ben Carson. Say that you are just a human being. I don't give a fuck what color you turn. I don't give a fuck if you turn green, if you turn purple, just no shade of brown. Nigga, no black. No black needs to come to you at all because you forgot what you did. You the new white girl of America. Got Tommy Lauren, got Katy Perry. It's the new white girl killing us all. What the fuck happened to this childhood hero that I grew up with? Like, what keeps happening to these childhood heroes, man? Everybody, Kanye, Wayne, Ben Carson. I remember I used to teach little sixth grade classes about Ben Carson was the first black man to perform open heart surgery for kids. He's an inspiring individual. You know, you had Madam C.J. Walker. You know, you had Martin Luther King. You had your foundations of like black history. As a suburban kid growing up in Texas, we had our suburban dudes and Ben Carson was one of those dudes. Clearly, he was just stuck in the suburbs because my mind was never fucked up by that shit like he was, clearly. We're talking about 33% of our entire race is in poverty and you're talking about it's a mind state. So you don't think that one of the white babies that's born that has 83 fucking times the wealth of a black baby has some sort of advantage? You've never heard of the theory of, damn, maybe niggas is shooting from fucking full court of 100 feet while these niggas are shooting layups. And you talking about, oh, poverty is just a mindset. Maybe you talking about a kid sitting in the motherfucking classroom hungry as fuck while this nigga over here thinking about when his next beer run is gonna be. And we talking about, oh, poverty is just a mindset. Nigga, what the fuck? Clearly, poverty's never been a mindset that you understand, that you can relate to. Clearly, you have, well, I'm not gonna start with the fact that you have no black friends, but you clearly have no friends who are of any middle class or have had a struggle ever in their lives because you clearly can't relate to them. That's why, once again, I said, you are gonna be ejected from the fucking black delegation. I can keep going, but I have other videos to do, goddammit. But Ben Carson, you are a fuck nigga on all levels, and I don't know why the fuck you are in the head of housing and urban development. More fuck nigga shit from a fuck ass administration. God damn it.